do it right. Wow, are you joking? Whatever. Okay, that's good. I mean, it's never a bad time, a bad thing to talk about Baron Carlott's laugh. It's amazing. It's like half the reason he's my favorite character of the game. Oh my god, stop it. I'm only getting teacups, and I hate it. I hate everything about this. Not again, come on. Last one's over here, right? No? No shot. That was still a 305 or 105 lap. That's crazy. That's really good. I mean, he's one of the spooky characters. I like spooky. Have you, like, look at that face. Like, he up to something. Like, he wants to just spookily be a mechanic. I think that's his thing, like, because I think he has, like, a wrench or something. That sucks. Fuck. Because I have to unlock Splash Mountain, I have to get every first place flag to do so, so that's why, like, even though I got all the fairies, I need to do every race twice. It's super fun. This is a tedious sweep because they're all basically the same category, but it's fine. We're doing it for the music. Thank you. What? That's not correct. That was still a 59 lap? That's crazy. It's almost like I have the record in Big Thunder Mountain time trial. Oh, I have not asked anything, though. I was just surprised that my lap 2 was as good as it was, considering my mistakes, and then I'm like, it's almost as if I have world record in the Big Thunder Mountain time trial. Oh wow, that was awful. My angle of approach was really bad. I saw that one. What the fuck? Where is it? Oh. Okay. I know where the last one is, too. This was a clean collection. Wow, okay. Yeah, that was as good as it could have gotten, I think. I never split for Big Thunder Mountain. Leave me alone. Wow, I missed them both. This track sucks, man. The what aspect? Also, how you doing, Z-Wing? The grip aspect?
Holy on a
sandwich. Oh, gotcha. Like the power slide stuff? Yeah. That was correct. Yeah, okay. I was just making sure that I actually did the race twice because I didn't split on Thunder Mountain. Nice. Ah. Okay, this is really good because we can at least get away now. So yeah, this is the last category we need to do to get the world record sweep for adventure mode. Whoop, my bad. All those green things, we have to... There's 8 of them on every track. They spawn in relatively the same spot, but they will spawn at different times throughout the race, so we have to keep an eye out. By lap 3, everyone will be spawned, so we can just grab the easy ones in the first 2 laps, be optimal in terms of our lines for those 2 laps, and then in the 3rd lap, while we're away and not worried about whether we'll lose the race, grab all the fairies. And we have to do every race twice, because to unlock Splash Mountain, you need to get every first place flag. And the first place flag happens when you beat the race a second time. Which makes it very tedious and redundant, but it's on the leaderboard, so we're doing it. Alright, lap 3, so we're gonna pay attention and grab everything. Okay, no big deal. I believe I know where the last 2 will be. I know where 1 is. There's the other. Okay. The other one's gonna be right here. Yep, because I saw it earlier. Easy peasy. Okay, now we do it again to get the first place flag, and then we go to test track. Whoops. Wait, I missed? That's not good. Wow, I missed everything! Ah, and then I get frog. I was eating in the dark and some of the strawberries were definitely in the Oh. You know, You're not supposed to do that, Galactic. What are you doing, man? That was good. That's exactly what I want to bring this back. I've made mistakes. I'm rooting for you, buddy. Definitely a Yikers first race, or first lap. This is a Yikers race in general, like I'm just missing easy boosts. Oh, hey, Cam. How could this happen to me? I've made my mistakes. Got nowhere to run. The life goes on as I fade away. Sick of this life. I just wanna scream. How could this happen to me? Oh, what? What is... Where did I go? Camera, please! Dude, the camera in this game is so bad. It is worse than the 1FM camera.
Holy on a sandwich.
How you doing, Cam? That was pretty good. Yeah, that was fantastic.
On a sandwich.
Sleep lurking sounds good. I'm doing well. This is the last category we have to do for what's on the boards. Not just get we're only getting teacups. Oh, now we have acorns. Acorn lads, something, something, the acorn lads. Also, as Hugh Neutron once said, huck, luck, luck, yeah, huck, luck, luck, yeah, huck, luck, luck, yeah, ooh, K. caribou. Huck, luck, luck, yeah. Huck, luck, luck, yeah. Huck, luck, luck, yeah. Ooh, caribou. I missed that one. It's okay. Have a good lurk, Cam. Sleep well. Oh, fuck off. No, I need you. Get back here. Wow, I'm glad I did that. Okay, we're good. Oh, are you joking? I hit the wall and it messed up my angle. Sounds good, Galactic. Hope the doggos are good and enjoy your stream. How did I miss? Oh, come on. Dude, I am having trouble getting some of these drifts for, like, I don't know. Okay, that was better. It's pretty nice like that. Everyone has the exact same stats. Every vehicle in this game is, like each map has its own vehicle, so you don't have to worry about vehicle selection, character selection whatsoever. point. It's just
sandwich.
Play the game, you know? Ah, that sucks. That's neat. This is definitely one of the more interesting time attack games. What's time attack? Oh, racing, okay. Yeah, this one I played growing up as a kid, and a couple of other speedrunners pulled it up and were like, we should speedrun this, and I happened to be hearing about this, and I was like, holy shit, I have this game. Oh, my bad. And they're like, you should join us. And we've done a race in a marathon. Oh my god, I can't. Bruh, hold on. Okay, there we go. They're like, you should join us, we should do a marathon thing, and then in that grind for the marathon, I got world record in 80%. So now I'm just going for the sweep. I know there's one, like, right here. There we go. There we go. Guess we got no resources? Yeah. Wait, are you the person that messaged me today on SRC? Oh, that's funny. Okay. I was like, your name's not 100% familiar, but it's just enough. So I was just like, I thought you were like from a different person's stream or something. Like I thought you were like from Galactic Stream or something like that. I didn't think anything of it. That's funny. Yeah, unfortunately, there's zero resources for Game Boy Advance. Like, they're not even on the leaderboards. So we gotta do something about that. Man! Okay. I at least made the jump. Oh my... Where? Wow, that was atrocious. That made me very sad. That kidnapped my entire family, and I don't have Liam Neeson to help. That's just daughter, never mind. Read that in just a moment. Holy Notice Dreamcast was determined sandwich. To be the faster version for the full game. Are all versions equal for individual? Like when you do time trials, I think it's pretty much the same. I think. Because PlayStation doesn't have an issue loading all the assets in a time trial. It's when you have all of the balloons and other players on the board that it struggles. Regardless of version of PlayStation or PlayStation 2. Like, I have the latest gen PS2, and it still struggles. Please don't, please don't, please don't, please don't. Okay. No, I missed! I don't know how worth it that was, but, I mean, it's better than, I don't know. Wow, I really hit the fucking ceiling collision box right there. Ah, come on. I went for the fairy that time. I am not liking this haunted mansion so far, but there's not much I can do about it. Wow, it hit again. Sometimes, like, it feels like I don't try, and I never, like, and I hit it, and if I, or no. Like, I try not to hit it, and I'll always hit it, and if I don't even think about it, I just won't hit it. I don't know. That's good. Just in case. Yep, exactly. That's why I did that. The last one should be up here somewhere, I imagine. Yep. See? I mean, I hit something at the end, but, like, I didn't even, like, think about it, and I didn't hit anything. I don't know. It, like, it knows. Okay. It's fine. Whoops. That's fine. Oh, I forgot. I took a bad angle and then I forgot about the drop that's right there. Like, I knew I was on a bad line. I was like, I don't remember why this is exactly a bad line. We'll leave that alone for a moment. put that one off to the side. Don't have to worry about it now. What is it, girly girl? My dog's at my feet right now, so... She has been, like, draped across my feet, right? Like, sleeping. I think she just got up. Restless bones, ethereal arms, rise as spooks of every size. Whoops, that's fine. I could hear them attacking each other through the mansion, that's funny. Oh my god. I don't know what I was thinking there. I was trying to, like, recover it, but try recovering it too much. Yeah, if I don't think about it, I just get through. It's funny. Oh. Alright.
Holy
alright, Typhoon.
Sandwich.
Are you joking? Now I'm, like, stuck. Fine, we're doing that. I haven't done that in a while. Alright, this isn't too bad since we just grabbed everything on the inside. Okay.
Holy on a sandwich.
Yeah, that could have been a lot worse. Oh, that was a really good coin bag because we're like right. Yeah, that was one of the faster ones. Get out of here, Zud. Oh, my bad. What? I hit a micro bounce as soon as I, let go. Dude, I am messing up. It's fine. There we go. Hey Vanitree, how you doing? Oh yeah, I gotta remember that I'm still doing all magic fairies. It's okay. Just be on the lookout for them now. Bit tired, didn't get enough sleep that night. Shrieking? Jesus, I'm so sorry. That's no fun. Broski. Whatever, this is... whatever. I just wanted to be sure. There was one back there? What? Usually it's up here. That's wild. I'm glad I looked. Last one will either be in the tunnel here or out after the tunnel. There you are. I got two kindergartens not far from your window. The nearest one decided to let the kids play on the balcony at like 8:30. Oh, that's unfortunate. Dude, he stole all of my coin. Well, that's what a bad coin bagging it looks like. Because Ned Shredbetter had invincibility. So he spun me out and stole all my coin. It'll be fine, it's just, you know, time waste. I don't want a rocket. I lost like 10 seconds at least on that. Conservative estimate. Really? Right now? I'm trying to get a world record here. Can you not?
on a sandwich.
Only two? Damn, my bad. Oh, come on. How do I miss that? Where is it? What the fuck? Where'd it go? This is not good now. Yeah, now I'm gonna be trailed. Oh no. The last two are on the slow track. This is bad. Go away. Okay, he followed me. That's all that matters. Jesus Christ. I thought I would back into it, and I did not. Alright, we're fine. Jesus Christ, that was terrifying. Oh my lord, what am I doing? What am I doing? He really went out of his way to do that, huh? Why am I only getting teacups? Okay. Nobody fucking asked. Are you joking? Like, Tomorrowland Speedway is so fucking terrifying because of the, okay, we're AI messed up, so. Fucking Ned Shredbetter.
Holy on a
but
sandwich.
Three more races. We're almost there. Oh my god, fine, we're doing this. Oops. Oh, I grabbed one there, cool. I saw that one, I'll get that third lap. Oh my god. I think I already grabbed one here. Yeah, I did. I did. Last two should be like in the like slalom area, like around, like at, yeah, here. One should, and then the last one should be around here. Yep. Okay. Come on, how do I do that two races in a row? I'm just like not actively thinking about it. It's okay. 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 Game was like, you're stuck. Let me throw you right back on the track.
Holy.
All right, Splash Mountain, and we don't technically have to win. We don't have to win. We can just get them. But we're still gonna win. Oh, well, no shortcut on lap two. Oh well. Whatever. There it was. I keep forgetting where the shortcut is. Yep, I knew it. I fucking knew it. Alright, I know where the last one is. Mostly. Yep, there it is. Alright, let's win. Man. Fine. There it is. That does it.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the new champion of Walt Disney World. GG's. Congratulations.